Welcome to Books and Company. Bienvenidos todos. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We're joined today by Natalie Diaz, who's talking about her wonderful book of poems, When My Brother Was an Aztec, which turns out to really mean something. And as we went through this, we've been talking about this book. So many hard things happen, but so many happy things happen as well. It strikes a balance that lets the reader not off the hook, but exhausts you. You know, you're exhausted on all sides. You lived it. How do we, as writers, go forward into the world giving these gifts out that are gifts of exhaustion?
Yeah. I don't know. I think for me, one of the things is that I do language revitalization mm-hmm. as well. And Ted Kooser said to me one time, I had the luxury of having several conversations with him, and he's been a very important person in my writing career. But he said to me once, he said, you know, Natalie, you're probably never going to write anything more important than what you write for your native language and in the work you're doing there. And, you know, there's a certain kind of freedom that I think I have to just kind of let writing do its work on me. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, all I have to do is commit to putting the work in, to put it down on the page. And then I'm able, I think, to kind of let it go after that. And it doesn't mean that process is not often painful or emotional, but I think I kind of let myself off the hook for some of those larger questions or maybe responsibilities.
Okay. The revitalization program that you're working in, this is revitalization of Mojave language?
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about
yeah, it? We have very few speakers. there are three fluent speakers in my program.
Three.
And two that I work with who are actively working to help us, document the language and try and figure out ways to give it to the community. One of our big projects is a digital dictionary / encyclopedia, so mm-hmm. it contains stories and songs and words and sentences all in the native language.
Very exciting.
So, yeah, it's important. It's lucky work, I think.
How much Mojave retention do you have, or how much ability do you have?
I can understand. There's very little that I don't understand when my elders are speaking. I make a lot of mistakes still. Sometimes they'll kind of, you know, look at me like, yeah. What did you say?
Gives them something to talk about.
Yeah, so it lets them chew me out a little bit, which is good.